Wheeler, and the green light is on, set to go. Race number three for the night, ready. Racing, Florentine Bale got a good getaway. Showing pace was Bay Me. Bay Me the leader narrowly from Florentine Bale. Going up to challenge was Ashby Star. Two lengths to Cookie Deeds. Then came Chip It Around and Dressed Up. Coming up to the home corner, Bay Me's just got off the track a bit. Florentine Bale had a checkered passage and Cookie Deeds got a great run up on the inside. Cookie Deeds hit the front and Cookie Deeds wins it from Bay Me. Getting up for third, Ashby Star. Then Chip It Around. No luck to favourite. Florentine Bale was trapped wide all the way. Then Dressed Up and 22.51 as the gallop.